Hello my darlings, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sonam and today I have a brand new subscription box named as the Santa's box to unbox and review in this video. So let's get started.
Please click the red subscribe button and the tiny little bell button right next to it so that you don't miss any of my videos.
This is how the package has arrived. Inside the brown cardboard box, there is this beautiful red box with Santa's box and the website address written in silver color. This also has a polythene wrap over it. The box itself is very cute. Even the color of the box is like Santa's outfit. This would definitely be the perfect Christmas gift. And the box has reached me in perfect condition without any damage. So the packaging was good, I would say. And inside we have these five products here. So let's go through them one by one. So the first product here is from our loved brand Fuchsia. And this is the Coffee Cream Smoothening Face and Body Scrub. This has aloe vera, vegetable glycerin, vegem oil, coffee powder, olive oil and almond peel. It's a 50 gram tub worth 250 rupees. And this is how the scrub looks like. And it has amazing coffee fragrance or aroma. The particles are not too big, so it would not be very harsh on skin, I feel. And coffee has a lot of antioxidants which are quite good for your skin, so I'm definitely very happy with this product. It looks like a very promising product. Then there is another Fuchsia product here, which is this Lavender Love Hydrating Facial Toner. It's a 50 ml bottle and the cost of it is 250 rupees again. It is manufactured in October 2017. Here is the list of ingredients. It has lavender water, chamomile, flower water, veg glycerin, aloe vera, fruit derived glycolic acid, vitamin E, vegem extract and potassium sorbate. It also comes with this spray nozzle. I'm already using it and it is one of my current favorites. Very hydrating and refreshing on skin, has an amazing fragrance and does the work of a toner pretty well. So another good addition in the box, I would say. And then we have a product from the most trending makeup brand in India, that is Bella Voste. They offer some top quality makeup products, guys. I'm actually liking their products a lot. Here we have a bottle of premium nail enamel of 9 ml. This is 5 toxic free nail enamel and here are some details about the product. It is a beautiful glittery maroon shade. It has very tiny golden sparkles inside it. I liked it a lot. It is very appropriate for the winters and the holiday season coming up now. Even the nail paints are of good quality. They stay for quite long without chipping and dry decently fast. So I am happy to receive this. And then there is another favorite product of mine. It's the Wild Earth Oceanic Calm Body Wash. Here is the list of ingredients. It is natural, eco-friendly, cruelty-free, free from sulfates and parabens. This is a 30 ml deluxe size worth 99 rupees. I have already used a full size bottle of it and recently repurchased one. It has a very nice refreshing fragrance, very pleasant. I love using it. It is probably one of my favorite body washes. And this is a travel size, which is surely gonna get picked up in my next trip. So I'm happy with this product too. And finally, we received this Tatha Face Scrub for normal to combination skin. This is a 15 gram product. And here are the list of ingredients and directions for use. This again I have used earlier. In fact, I received it in a violet box only and I did like it. I have combination skin and it did suit me. This is actually in powder form, which was little unusual. So I tried it, but later I quite liked it. The effect was quite good, so definitely happy to receive this. You just have to wet your face and apply some of this and scrub it off. So those are the five products in the November Santa's box, which is their launch box. The total worth of the contents is around 1100-1200, but you can get the box at a price of just rupees 590 and that is including shipping. And you can get another free product by using my code written on the screen right now. You can use it while ordering. So getting 6 products at a price of 590 including shipping looks quite good to me. But you can get it for even lesser if you go for a long-term subscription. If you go for a 3-month subscription, it is rupees 540 per month. And for 6-month subscription, the price is just rupees 450 per month, which is quite affordable considering every month you'll be receiving 5 full-size or deluxe-size luxury beauty products from international and selected Indian brands. This is a monthly subscription box and will be delivered within 10 days of placing the order. Well, I love Valet Box, but for many of you, the concern was spending 1500 rupees on a box was little over budget, and I didn't like that they came only once in 2 months. So I'm definitely very happy that we have this affordable monthly beauty box now. And I like that all the products and brands are really good, all tried and tested ones. Overall, I feel it was an amazing launch box, totally worth the price and totally worth buying or gifting. There can't be any better gift than the Santa's box this holiday season. If any of you are interested in getting the box, then all details are mentioned in the description box below, along with the coupon code to get an extra free product in your box apart from these 5. I hope you like discovering subscriptions on my channel, and if you do, then please give this video a thumbs up and show some love in the comment section below. Please do participate in the exciting and simple one rule giveaway running on my channel. I'll leave a link to it in the description box as well, and if you haven't already, then please do subscribe to my channel. I would truly appreciate it, and I would truly make it worth with more and more amazing videos and contents. So that's all for today. I'll see you again next time. Till then, take care. Bye.